another day today, diving, and starting at Cork Harbour, actually in Agada. And yeah, don't know yet where we're going to dive, but it's probably going to be cool as usually.
I'm making art here. It's our legacy.
Like a boat will be up on top of us before we see it. Like the covering boat won't be able to cover us. Fine if you go down and come up the shot, but if anyone goes up the shot, your bollocks. A helicopter won't find you. Like, what do you think?
Yeah, we were on top of that before.
Yeah.
At least we had the power to get out of there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. Yeah.
So, I don't know. Is the other one realistic?
The other one behind you.
But is the Westwick sufficiently out of the way?
Just show us how fast it can come on top of you.
Is the Westwick sufficiently out of the way that we won't be in traffic? Like,
that's for fun. Like, at least with the soap, you're going up and down the shot.
Yeah.
You can navigate the soap around the soap and come up with the shot. The Westwick having the hope.
Yeah, so
they're only doing their best as well.
Yeah, we have to abandon the dive because of the weather.
That's not so far away there, lads.
No.
They're using the electronics. That's all they're using.
How about that rock, Sid?
Well, I don't mind that once you go north.
I don't know if you can. If I was going in, I'd be fooling around coming up just in the hope of finding the diver and that. That's in the hope of finding the diver. You know, like, be honest.
Yeah.
You know, like, it seems like it lifts every night. Like, that's fucking scary listening to that shit.
Thank you.
Thank you.